Sometimes it's hard to keep believing in what you can't see. That everything happens for a reason, even the worst life brings. If you're reaching for an answer and you don't know what to pray, just open up the pages, let His word be your strength. And hold on to the promises, hold on to the promises. Just hold on to the promises.